yard by yard, always stressed, and that's the art of love.